this is Tom Swoon from Poland, and you're watching Crazebook. I've been a DJ for 3 years, I'm 19 years old, and it's my second time in Malta. When I first came here, I was like, just, you know, sweaty, because the weather is really nice here, so yeah, I enjoy it. The people are really nice. The best experience, I think, for me as producer was to meet the girls from Australian duo Nervo, and also the massive support all over the previous year, because I was supported by Garrett Emery and Tiesto on his Club Life podcast. So yeah, it was a really good experience for me as a producer. And for a DJ, for my DJing career, I think the best one spotlight was in the Manchester in May this year, when I was playing for beach events. And it was really, really big, you know, event in a club. So yeah, the crowd was crazy. Something like, you know, you are getting on the DJ booth, you start playing the first song, and you are trying to give as much energy at the beginning, because the crowd is getting this energy, receiving it, and giving it back to the DJ twice. So it's really, you know, it's really exciting, and this feeling never gets old, you know. It's the same as from the first time, and even right now. I was DJing for 2 years in a small local club before I launched my career. So that's where I taught how to mix, how to read the crowd. I'm always getting a bit stressed and excited, so I have already some tracks in store and remixes. My remix for Linkin Park is just out, and I have a remix for Florida as well in store, and I'm doing some collaborations with Santo Silva. So yeah, we're looking forward to that. And I just finished high school, so I'm not planning to go to university, because it means, you know, I just want to dedicate myself to the music full time right now. Basically, I'm just, you know, sitting in my home, which is my studio as well, because I'm based my studio in my bedroom, just like on the beginning. I don't want to change it right now, because I feel the best in my home, and I can go out with my friends, can go back, make some music, and then, you know, I'm going around the world, going back to home, because it's always been the best in home. Basically, it's all about, you know, spending most of free time and just, you know, believing in yourself and leaking the stuff, you know. The people cannot be afraid to send their work, even if it's not really good, but you cannot be afraid to send it, you know, to someone, to internet, to show, to ask, to, you know. And also, it's good to have a mentor, somebody better, or somebody who is also a producer as well, yeah, who can give you some advice and tips, you know. So basically, he can tell you, you know, you must change this, or maybe go in this direction, so it's the best.